We are the connection, and this is gospel. This is gospel for the fallen ones, locked away in permanent slumber. Confessing their philosophies and pieces of broken memories.